It's all of us. I got to do a better job of helping them out, especially when teams are playing, guarding him like that. That's why I'm here to be able to create for him, so he doesn't have to create and do everything like he's accustomed to. So when that happens, I got to do a better job of figuring out kind of waiting too late to be able to do that. Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, we can, we're going to figure it out because we're going to score at a high rate. Defend. I think we had a nice day to start the fourth. But it's okay. It's good, man. It's a great team to be able to figure out what we need to do moving forward, start the year. It's a good team, so we're in the right direction.
You don't mention the way they pick up the mountains, sit on a step back, funnel it into the trees. How can you guys never find that?
We got to counter it. We just play our game. We was fine. Well, if we won the game, we wouldn't be talking about it. So. Just that defensively, not about our offense. When we lose games, it's about our defense. And we focus, we pride ourselves on doing that, and we got to do a better job than I was talking about myself.
Russell, how do you feel playing
on the
court, and how do you feel being
in feel great, feel good. A lot of great guys in the locker room, good organization. Obviously, James been doing it for some time, so good to be on the floor, get a win underneath that belt. We obviously got some work to do, because we didn't win the game.
What encouraged you about winning?
Pretty good. We got open 10 to 12 open threes that we, you know, Eric, PJ, he's in my down, even James. So, we
talked.
I'm good.
In terms of the transition game, you guys played the team, so they're not wearing the work.
I thought we did a good job. They were trying to get back. But we got a lot of open threes because they were packing the paint with me. Guys were wide open for three, so we got open shots. We got exactly what we wanted.
What was it like playing against
Giannis?
What was his performance, and was it difficult to control?
He did a good job playing at his pace. I thought we did a good job. You know, he stayed aggressive and made some tough shots.
It's been 7 years since you guys got to play in a regular season game. Does it feel that long, or is that already over?
No. See, the thing is, it's like, regardless of how much the conversation is going to be, because I see that we're going to keep talking about it all year long, we're friends, man. We're boys, and that's the most important part. Basketball is easy. Easy games. You care about each other, and you want to see them do great. Even from a distance, me and James talk and text throughout the year. We both running for MVP, we both was in the MVP room. That's a blessing, man. We all, all basketball shit is irrelevant, man. It's a brotherhood first, it's the most important thing, and that's all I care about. So we never disconnect for 7 years. We talk all the time, we talk throughout the season, we talk after games. I watch his games, he's watched mine, he's texted me, I text him. So right now it's just easy. We hooped it, you know, before basketball is the easy part, man.
You guys have a conversation where's putting him maybe throwing back and forth. Are those the kind of discussions that you have in terms of trying to figure things out? You know, can you talk to each other in a different way further apart when you guys are moving?
Yeah, I mean, the animation is, because I was still talking about something, but don't deep dive too much into it. Like I told you, there's nothing that nobody around the world, media, anybody to be able to get in between what we have because we have for so long. So the more you keep asking, the more